hell on team maximizing, bringing you the word of God to make you a huge success. Yes, the word of God can make you a huge success. All you have to do is just to put it in front of you. So this topic is about rejoicing over the truth, accepting the truth, and being excited whenever you hear the word of God. There are so many negative reports going around. Do you sit down and listen to the negative report of the world? Are you someone that you are born again, but you are always finding yourself looking at the wrong information, things that the world makes jest of? That is not for you. The Bible says in 1 Corinthians 13 verse 6 that love rejoices over the truth. Love is excited about the truth. You can develop an appetite of loving the word of God. I tell you, any Christian that is not studying, they are going nowhere. It's not a prophecy. It is obvious, because the Bible says that the word of God is what we need to prosper. So anytime you hear the word of God and you rejoice, it's one way to develop yourself spiritually. We're just to introduce something to you. In September 18, we are going to start studying the Bible every day for 20 minutes. It's just something we want to do to encourage people to study, because only in studying that you can have success in life. I'm a product of the Word of God. Whenever I see the Word of God, I'm excited. And I want every believer to have that hunger, because if you are not studying, you are shortchanging yourself. Start rejoicing over the truth. Start rejoicing over the Word of God. Get friends, your buddies, get friends that are excited, and go together. And I tell you, the rewards are so amazing. It will change your life, it will change your family. I will give you more information in starting in September 18. It's going to be a 20 minutes study of the Word of God. Keep loving the Word of God, and I tell you, your testimonies will be manifesting in Jesus' name. Amen. Do have a great week. Bye.